Okay guys, the reason why there haven't been any videos in like, what is it now, 2 weeks, is because I've just been really sick, and I still am actually, but I've been getting better. So yeah, the reason why there haven't been videos in 2 weeks almost, it's because yeah, I've been sick, it's because I'm allergic to gluten and milk, everything that is in milk, not just lactose, whatever, just everything. And I accidentally ate some with that in it like over 2 weeks ago, and it always takes like 3 or 4 days before the like I begin feeling bad after getting it. So I've been sick, sore throat, everything that's just bad in like. And I haven't been able to go to school either. So, but now I've been able to record some videos, and there should be daily videos out again. But I'm just so sorry. I know that pretty much no one, I've only got 21 subscribers, but for the few people that care about my channel, there's gonna be videos again soon. I assure you guys that. Hey, what's up? My name's Also, and welcome to another video. Today, I'm gonna be playing some more Terraria. And as you can see, I've been working quite a lot of camera. I've actually thought of a very cool home base, like how I want to make my home base. And I've decided that I want to have like an underground base. So right now, as you can see, I've put a layer, whoa, what? Can you do that? Whoa, that's cool. Also, Steve is very annoying. I kinda wish I didn't get him down here. But yeah, my idea for a house is I want to have like this cool underground like kind of house. And also I'm gonna have to replace all the wood, aren't I? That's gonna be annoying. But yeah. Welcome back to Terraria. If I sound kind of weird, that's because I've got a cold right now, which is kind of really annoying. I've just been sick and now I have a cold, which is kind of also being sick, but it doesn't really change my voice all that much. Basically just, yeah, it's I can live with it, and I've not been uploading for over a week now, so I gotta stop. I really have to like post a lot of videos now because I haven't uploaded in over a week. But that's because my throat has been really freaking sore, and I haven't been able to go to school either. Most of the time I've either been playing video games or just laying on my sofa feeling bad. And now the only thing left of that is my legs. They hurt so much I can't even walk properly. So every time I have to walk, I like walk like a drunken old man that's got cancer. Yeah, okay, maybe not that. It's also getting nighttime, so I have to put up some torches. Where did the torches go? Why can't I? Oh my god. Where is my torches? Oh, I only had one torch. I should probably make some more of those. Can just put my down my work bench and make some torches. I can only make 12. What is this madness? I can only make freaking 12? Okay. Well, also I've got this slime trap here, where I've just trapped like a load of slimes. Also, I'm gonna have to break that torch again. No. Oh yeah, I need my hammer. Forgot about that. Okay, so I'm gonna start placing the walls down now. Is that really all I could make with that amount of like walls? Okay, I'm gonna be back once I've got a few more trees. Get wrecked. I will kill you with my axe, the weakest weapon I have, I think. 4 damage, 5, yep, my weakest weapon, and I kill the slime in like 3 shots. How much wood do I have? 122, that's not gonna be enough, because I had 67 there, and that didn't even get like a quarter of it done. Oh? A green slime banner? Whoa, okay, that's cool. Nearby players get a bonus against green slime. Oh my god! That's cool! I've actually just noticed. I don't know why I didn't know this notice this before, but your character in Terraria always stays in the exact same spot on the screen. That's gonna be really good for editing purposes. That's gonna be nice. Also, what am I gonna do with all of this stuff? Like, I'm not going to be able to transfer it all to one chest and then take the one chest. Actually, I've got more stuff in this than in this. I'm kind of proud of this. It's not like I spent like half an hour doing this. Building it in like an hour. For grinding resources. But actually, I'm not even done yet. What am I talking about? I have to make all of this into wood as well. I don't want dirt walls and stuff. Oh! Steve, are you alright? And then my entrance is gonna be right there. Then I can get down this, hopefully. Nope, I can't. Okay, so I actually don't know. I think things like zombies and stuff might be able to get inside of my house still, but I don't really care all that much. Okay, this is cool. Let's see here, double rope down. There we go. See, this is a cool house. This is really nice. Then I've got this like little entryway. I could do something with like a storage room or something in here. Yeah, maybe. Or maybe like a plant room. Slime, can you get down here? Please tell me you can't. Hey, slime! I'm over here. Stupid slimes. They're so stupid. Hey, slime! You coming? You freaking coming? Come on. Tell me that you... Come on. Yes. Get over here. Yes, this way. Just down here, slime. Can you get down here? Yes, they actually can. Okay, that's annoying. What should I do? Ooh, I've got an idea. I can just do like this. I need to place a block here. No, what? You serious? Oh my god. Come on, Steve, why can't you kill a freaking slime? Okay, that looks quite cool. The zombie is gonna be there and stay there. No, actually, I've got it. Okay, there, my door. I don't need this wooden bow anymore. Why do I still have it on me? Steve, you're not allowed to go in there. There we go. Or, I mean, like, zombies can still get... Come on. There we go. Zombie, just get out of here. Yep. Yeah, this is nice. I quite like this. But now I just need to put some torches up. Steve, what are you doing there? Zombie Eskimo. I'm gonna lock you out. No, really, I'm just gonna kill you and try and get you some stuff. Oh, is this a wooden wall that is missing? It looks like it. Yep. But now I'm gonna try and like... Okay. Can I really not break this? Okay, I'm gonna take some of this stuff. Yeah. And then I can put it... Oh. Then I can put all of that over in this chest. Okay. And now I can take the rest of this stuff. And then I can break that chest. There we go. Okay, there's holes in the walls right there. Need to fix that. Don't like that. I need some wooden platforms. I need 4 of those. Then I can... place them right there and there. No, actually that's annoying because I can't reach my chests like that. So I'm gonna put them like right here and here and here and here. There we go, and now I can stand on this and I can also put a chest down here. Right here. There we go. But this I'm gonna keep. Then this chest needs to be taken. Actually, what don't I need anymore? This godly wooden sword. Yeah, I don't. Nope. Actually, can swap that out with that. Cause now I can just carry it all and then put it all back. Oh, that is some holes in the. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, there we go. Now I just need the last few wooden walls. Nope! Did I really just do that? I wasted a freaking healing potion. Also, I'm gonna place my crafting bench right here. And apparently... Yo! I can't... That was a few walls. That was too many walls. I'm gonna let this zombie in, and I'm gonna have to find a solution for these zombies knocking on my door, because that's a really annoying sound. So now I can place this water chest down, and I'll put all of my valuables in here. And now I can place down these two things again, because I really need them. I can find a proper place for them later, but right now I'm just gonna have my little like crafting stuff station here. There we go. This campfire can go up. Nope, it can't be there. There we go. A campfire in a wooden house. That doesn't make any sense, but whatever. I need those wooden blocks again. Give me those. Real quick here, because I need to do this. Not that. There we go. Go this, and I want this statue to be the first thing that you see. Zombie, stay out. This tombstone, I can just... This zombie can get this tombstone. Come on, open the door. Freaking hell. Come on, open the... There are two zombies now. Can I not open the door while this thing is here? Okay, I can't open the door while that is there, so... Good to know, I can't place it right there. That's kind of annoying, but... I'll deal with it. What? Ugh. Steve, come on, get in here. Right now. Also, I saw that I got this shackle. What does this do? Oh, just like... Okay. This green slime banner I can actually put up on the wall. I'll have like a banner collection right up here. Come on. Why can't I place down this freaking banner? Can't place this goddamn banner. Oh my god, Steve, you locked me out. Oh my god. Then down here I'll have my, like, angel statue. There we go. My house is looking pretty nice right now. What should I do now? I think I'll just go out and kill some monsters. Yeah, I'm gonna end this video here. So, if you liked it, why don't you hit that like button? It'll help me out a lot and make me want to make more videos. And also, if you like what you saw here and you want to see more of these videos right as they come out, then why don't you hit that subscribe button today? And also, if you want to see more Terraria on my channel, then leave a comment down below telling me that you want it and leave a like, and then I'll probably do it. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll hopefully see you in the next one. Bye-bye!